Sophie, the Countess of Wessex and Prince Edward are expected to take on more royal responsibilities when Prince Charles becomes king in order to make up for the loss of Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, an expert has told Express.co.uk. Sophie, the Countess of Wessex and Prince Edward will be seen more when Prince Charles becomes king, a royal expert has claimed. Marlene Koenig spoke to Express.co.uk about the Prince of Wales' reported desire for a slimmed-down monarch. She explained that the royal family would naturally become smaller in the coming years anyway. Ms. Koenig told Express.co.uk, when Charles becomes king his family is going to be smaller through attrition. There's also the loss of the Sussexes, and no one can replace them. However, you are going to see more of Edward's family. Sophie, especially, will be taking on more. Ms. Koenig suggested one of the reasons leading to a smaller working royal family is the age of some of the members. She continued, so no one's going to be stripped of anything, it will all be by attrition. When you look at the family tree, the Duke of Gloucester is in his 70s. The Duke of Kent and Princess Alexandra are in their 80s. Their children are not royal. The expert added, they were not going to ever do anything, so they're gone. Anne is in her 70s, her children do nothing. They might have patronages here and there, but they will not be carrying out engagements. Ms. Koenig told Express.co.uk, Andrew won't be doing anything, he should be put in a closet somewhere. So that leaves you with Charles and Camilla, the Cambridges, Anne and the Wessexes. Friend and biographer of the late Prince Philip, Giles Brandreth reported that Charles wants to slim down the monarchy to just 6 to 8 working members. The former MP claimed that the monarchy will be a leader machine moving forward. He also said that Sophie, Edward and Anne will be given leading roles. If you liked this video, please hit the like button to give this channel a boost. If you would like to see more royal family news, please hit the subscribe button and hit the little bell to be notified of the future videos.